The bold and the beautiful spoilers reveal that Carter sent the alarm to Paris about problems to come. Even though Paris was sincere about Zen's feelings, she couldn't think of noble matters yet. How will Paris deal with Zen's proposed marriage arrangement, and will she choose to stay and let Zen will stay and suffer? B&B spoilers reveal that Zen recruited Quinn to help him create the designer ring a few weeks ago. After all, everything was prepared. It was possible that Zen believed in this brilliant idea. He even imagined a romantic and sweet marriage proposal, so it would be hard to believe that Paris would refuse. In fact, he believes that things are going quite smoothly. Zen shares how he and Paris came to be on a path strewn with roses and their special bonds. But the truth is that things are not as he thought. According to the latest issue of Soap Opera Digest, Carter accidentally realized that Zen is about to propose to Paris. When he realized that Paris didn't like the matter at all, he reached out to her and explained how Zen was going. It doesn't confirm how Carter hates that Paris and Zen are a couple. The plot becomes more and more interesting, as Zen has many unknowns about Paris and Carter is the opposite. The bold and the beautiful spoilers reveal that this was true when Paris and Zen talked about their connections in the past. At the time, she shared that the real version for Zen was sincere, but it was difficult to take this plot further than expected. Even though Zen knew everything, he thought that from that moment on, the two of them became even more attached. But on the side of Paris, her feelings were still standing still. Paris still can't believe it's time for her to get married, and the same problems repeat themselves. Besides, because of understanding Paris's thoughts, Carter revealed Zen's arrangement to her. Carter is afraid that Zen will only receive pain for him or Paris because of the situation. So she invites him to agree, but the truth is that she still does not want to. What Paris needed to establish quickly before things pushed Zen too far was a clear conversation between the two. Surely he believed that Carter had cheated on him, so she let Paris find out all these secrets. But from the bottom of Carter's heart, he didn't want the two people he treasured to get into a situation of confusion and crushing suffering. What Carter is aiming for is to not let Zen and Paris fall into the same parking lot that he had with Zoe. The problem here is, how will Zen deal with the refusal that Paris made? Does he understand the underlying implication that Paris makes, or is this a marriage argument that she dismisses? Was this the cause of their bond stopping?